Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm going to show you how waterproof a Rustler Vxl actually is. This is with the Wheelie motor. Still screw kit on there so the screws won't rust, but the bearings will, so I got to put it down there to see the floor right after this. It's running a Venom 4200 battery. And I'm going to show how waterproof a Rustler VXL is. I'm just going to go ahead and do it one last time. And that ends this segment of seeing how waterproof this thing is. So, see you guys later.